Well, if the race problem isn't solved when I leave this earth, then the whole universe is still blank pages that need to be filled in. That's to be filled in by the people here. I'm just trying to fill in my little spot so people can just pick up my book. But the main thing that I emphasize, even now, I don't, because it's not logical for people to do so. It's not effective. It's not correct to do so. And that is to mix up what Neely Fuller says with what somebody else has said. All right? Always just make the distinction. You can always repeat what Neely Fuller says, but say that Neely Fuller says this. This is his shabby view, if you want to look at it that way. I heard about that guy, Neely Fuller. I mean, and this is what he had to say about this. And so you just read or disseminate whatever Neely Fuller said and say, Neely Fuller said this. Now, Neely Fuller having said that, I think I can say something better than what Neely Fuller said. And that's what you should always be trying to do, because that's what I try to do, say something better than what already has been said. See, we got to stop this thing of trying to reinvent the wheel.
Yes.
But you can always refer to, and I do that, I refer to what Mark Twain says. I use his name quite a bit, and some things from Frederick Douglass. But I say Frederick Douglass said this. This is not Neely Fuller who said this, whether I agree or disagree. This is what Frederick Douglass said about this subject.
Okay.
And then I will read it word for word, what mm-hmm. Frederick Douglass said.
Mm-hmm.
Then I will say, now this is what Mark Twain said about the same subject that Frederick Douglass was talking about.
You're making it plain.
And then on and on and on.
Yes, sir.
And this is what Malcolm X said.
Yes, sir.
You know, and then you can say, and this is what Neely Fuller said, and then you can cap it by saying, and you should be saying, okay, I told you what all these other dudes said, now I'm going to tell you what I say.
Right.
See what I mean?
Yes, sir.
And that's how it's supposed to be done. That's
okay.
The United Independent. That's the core of the United Independent process.
All right.
You just make a distinction between what one person is saying and what another person is saying, and then have the listener evaluate all of the saying.